Well, I stand my ground. That being said, you know, there's a lot of drama. There's even like a little getting physical. That when that happened, I actually got literally very like
not all the real
sick. But it was necessary because I'm not the person that gets mobbed all the time. So you need to watch because there's Miami. It's bigger. It's better. It's just amazing.
I'm
never going to be this lucky.
So I guess that says a lot for buying people some people are
Definitely. This is the biggest season yet. I think we're surpassing all the other franchises and drama is really like drama number.
They're unpredictable.
It's going to be entertainment. It's a crisis out there. So, you know, we need to provide entertainment for people, you know, that can forget about their daily worries.
So, you think Miami looks better? Miami doesn't always have the best. Make it look better, make it look worse.
Miami's going to come back like Miami Vice used to be, you know, a destination. We're showing the beauty, you know, that we have. But we're also showing the fires and the fiery and the sassy side of Miami. That's not what people come here for, you know, to have a good time, to forget about their worries. It's a destination, so that's how we're portraying Miami. Me, of course.
Who's going to be at the bottom of that role?
Whoever.
Always. There's some nudity on the show.
Well,
I can promise
so
that.
Thank you. Thank you.